Welcome to Lords of the Fallen. This is, well, a game that you will see what it's like. I tried recording this before, it was a little lag, now I fixed some things, so hopefully this is going to be good. We are going to be Deception. There's Deception, Soulless, and Brawling. Our first one is going to be Deception with a rogue. Swift and agile, rogues are children of the shadows. The only thing their enemies see before their death is the lightning-fast swings of their two blades. Now, I'm not gonna hide behind a shield because I'm not gonna have a shield. I'm gonna let this run here, so if you're gonna hear a click, that's me muting my mic. You guys have fun watching this.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow.
Monasteries ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
My, he looks friendly. He's like my kind of guy. Sadly, that's not gonna do him well. What I need to do is figure out what. There he is. I want this, I want no shield, and I have these. Where I go into character development. Thank you. Put them into agility. Hello. And then spell and do prayer. There we go. That's that done. Okay, we have a door there. There's a thing over there. How do I get that? I don't know.
It's locked.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
I'm more interested in how to get up there.
These things keep
coming.
There's
a way around.
We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on. Saliva hit my eye. Burns deeper into me.
And fuck are you? How are we gonna make these episodes? 15 minutes? Around 15 at least. At least around that. Fuck your shells. Got a few more here. Give a head start. For many fighters, it means the difference between loss and victory.
It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like
poison. Okay, I'm going to assume these guys are blind.
Liquid darkness. What I see with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first. Then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Oh shit. I didn't lock on. That's a problem. Okay, you do that. I'm just gonna grab this.
The fires on the horizon. They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please?
So you think.
Please, be safe.
I think Antanas can protect us. But from what I see, it does not. Then again, I don't even know if Antanas is a god. We have a quest for Antanas, but I don't know what that quest is about. Okay, we didn't get a key, meaning we missed the place. I think there's a way to turn here. There is, haha. And that's our key. Turn to Cosmo. Easy enough, I've already killed everything around here. Inside we go. It's cold. that looks painful. That looks hot. Kinky. Okay. I'm going to assume he's a fire type. Fire type. Fire. He's fire. You're coming right for me. Fuck that. Let's dodge that. You don't have shoes now. Do you feel proud about yourself? Oh shit. Okay, a warning would have been nice, but I don't want to make it fair now, would it? There we go. Oh, your shield is basically gone. We have a ballerina. Oh god, that actually is a really big fucking sword. Actually gonna be under 15 minutes. I rushed the fuck out of that guy. He was actually somewhat easy. I know I've only played a little bit of this, and I know the rest are not easy. They're not easy at all. I got fucking lucky. That's what I got. Not lucky, but well, yeah, some of them how I've defeated, I was lucky as fuck. Let's go I. Okay, so we have 2,000. We're gonna put it into AP, right? Yes. No. Yes. Got 3 points, we'll put 2 into agility, 1 to vitality. Agility is what we need for fast weapons, which is what our character well is. And so we have, let's check our inventory here. We have this. Like, there's a bunch of different weapons. There's this weapon, which is for mages usually. We got this, the sword which we just got. And then we have 2-3 weapons that are, what's the word? Demonic. That is the hammer. This is the sword. And then we have these guys. Oops, those are fists. These guys. Which, there's two attacks. Click is fast attack, and E is heavy. Anyway, see you guys next time. We are going to... I'll find Kazlo, which is going to be through that door over there. If you guys want to see more, like, subscribe, comment, and tell me if I should do single, double, or have a sword. Last question. Anyways, see you guys next time. Leave a comment, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think. I would really enjoy this. I'm back. Talk to you guys later.